Hey guys, so today's the first day. Yesterday I went to that Chinese doctor to fix my ankle, and today it's my first day back to casting. I was limping, like doing like baby steps, but I did it, I made it, and I had to wear a suit and stuff like that. So I did the casting. My maid comes like once a week, and she, when I left, she came here and she kind of cleaned my place up. So I'm happy with that, and it's kind of a mess now, but I had to go to 7-Eleven, got some chocolate milk, some OJ, got a tuna fish sandwich, and I bought this stuff here too. I had to wrap up my feet like in this stuff, and it's so funny, but I found a Chinese medicine shop. It was literally like next door to where I'm at, so I bought like the bandage, and they said for me to get this stuff here and to keep basically wiping on. There's pads here. They said these are like really, really good for like sprained ankles and back sores. It smells like Bengay to me though, so I don't know, but I have it on my foot now. I feel it tingling, and like I said, it feels like Bengay. Anyways, it's been one day. I'm pretty happy. The only thing is, like, I might have some jobs. I might have to fly out of Hong Kong and go to Shanghai for a job, but they want me to be able to do like a fighting scene. So it's like, basically it's a cell phone commercial, but they want like a Keanu Reeves and like Will Smith kind of guy, like looking cool, and then the cell phone like saves him. I don't know. I just saw the script. So it's pretty cool. So I'm hoping I can, if I get that job, that'll be great. But hopefully, because I might have to get on a motorcycle and stuff like that. And there's going to be some fighting scenes and stuff like that. So I'm hoping, first of all, I hope I get the job. Because it's decent pay and stuff like that. Because I'll be flying from Hong Kong going into Shanghai, which is only like a 2.5 hour ride. But it feels like an all day thing all the time. Whew. Anyway, so far so good, guys. Thanks for everybody's support. Thanks for my 2 subscribers. You guys are like really supporting me. Anyways, that's it. Peace out.
Hell, 2 freaking subscribers. Shit.